Good morning, Jerry, your car guy, coming to you for your daily CarMo. It's Wednesday. It's the middle of the week. How's your week going so far? Okay. Mine could use a little boost, but hey, we're in this together, right? Let's go. Today's CarMo comes to us from 2 Corinthians 5, 9-10. It says it like this: therefore, whether we are at home or away, we make it our aim to be pleasing to Him. For we must all appear before the judgment seat of Christ, so that each may be repaid for what he has done in the body, whether good or bad. That's 2 Corinthians 5, 9-10. Now, when God made you, he equipped you with an array of talents and abilities that are uniquely yours. It's up to you to discover those talents and to use them. But sometimes the world will encourage you to do otherwise. At times, society will attempt to cubbyhole you, to standardize you, and to make you fit into a particular preformed mold. Sometimes, because you're an imperfect human being, you may become so wrapped up in meeting society's expectations that you fail to focus on God's expectations. To do so is a mistake of major proportions. Don't make it. Who will you try to please today? God or man? Your primary obligation is to not please imperfect men and women. Your obligation is to strive diligently to meet the expectations of an all-knowing and perfect God. Trust Him, love Him, and praise Him. Always. Hey, once again, this is Jeremy Brown, your car guy. Today is Wednesday. Once again, the middle of the week. We still got the rest of the week to make it right. Have a great day, guys.